So I think ito yung pinakamagandang national costume sa lahat, lahat ng national costumes before. Yes. So hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And for this video, we will be reacting to Gazzini Ganados in the preliminary competition in the Miss Universe 2019, guys. And I'm really sorry sa mga nagbabash dyan sa akin. So, eto na yung hinihintay nyo. So, hindi naman ako napipilitan na mag-react, guys. Kasi, so intindihin nyo yung channel ko, guys. Kasi, nag-react ako ng mga videos, ng mga pageants, hindi lang sa Pilipinas, kundi sa ibang bansa. Nag-react ako kay Gazzini Ganados, tapos walang may nanood, 100 views lang, or ito lang. Aside sa kaysa sa ibang bansa, kasi umaabot ng thousands, di ba? So, yun nga guys, so wag tayong, mag-bash na kayo na mag-bash, pero wag kayong mag-bash below the belt, wag kayong mag-bash ng, wag kayong sumobra sa pag-bash ng kandidata, kasi alam ko, diehard fan kayo ng Miss Universe, pero respect each other. So, yun nga guys, gumawa kayo ng channel niyo, mag-react din kayo, wag kayong mag-bash sa channel ng iba kasi hindi nakakaganda, hindi nakakaunlad ng Pilipinas. Hindi siya nakakaunlad sa buhay. Kaya dapat nahimik yung channel ko dito, nagre-react lang ako. So bakit dito kayo nagbabash? So, yeah. Ito na guys. So react na tayo. Mga naghihintay diyan na i-react si Gazzini Ganados. So ito na. Very abrupt kasi yung pagre-react ko kanina sa nauna si Pauline sa The Drewin kasi mas nauna yung download ng kanyang videos. So, ngayon, meron ng available video para kay Gazzini Ganados. Siyempre, we are rooting for back-to-back, guys. Pero, hindi naman yung channel ko ang basis ng universe, di ba? So, I'm just really happy kasi maraming nanonood ng aking videos or ng aking reaction videos. So, wag lang mas sumobra, guys, kasi hindi nakakaganda ng sarili, hindi nakakaganda ng status sa buhay yung pagbabash. Let's react to Gazzini Ganados. I'm so excited. Philippines! Oh my god! Woo! She's so pretty! Goosebumps ako, guys, sa kanya. My goodness! Next swimsuit round, Philippines! Wow! Oh my god! Ang curve ng body! Oh my god! She's so sexy, Gazzini! Hope back to back tayo. My goodness. My goodness. Oh my god. Next evening gown competition. Gazzini. Oh my god. I'm so shook. Philippines. Wow. Golden Phoenix. Phoenix walk. Phoenix gown. She has an aura on stage. Oh my god. Next, national costume. Wow, with two eagles on her shoulders. I think this is the most beautiful or the best national costume ever. So sa lahat-lahat ng national costume ng Philippines, I think ito yung pinakamaganda na pwedeng ilaban talaga or pwede siyang manalo as best in national costume. Yeah. Let's take a look again, guys. Oh my god. I like the headdress of this national costume. kudos to the creator of this national costume. It's really attractive. Oh my God. Philippines! Philippines! Philippines, my goodness. OMG! I hope that we are rooting for the back-to-back of, yes, Gazini Ganados or the Philippines. So, yeah, let's support Asian beauties also. So yun nga guys. So what can you say about her performance? Just comment down below and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you to my next vlog. Thank you so much for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel and see you to my next vlog guys.